Hi, my name is Tyler DeVoid, and I'm in 10th grade.
Hi, my name is Tori DeVoid, and I'm in 7th grade. And this is our father.
My name is Master Sergeant Chris DeVoid. I'm in the United States Air Force, and I love this country, and I love this flag. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please join us for 30 seconds of silence.
Hey, this is Drake.
And this is Jake.
And this is SkyPoint News, day 58.
And don't forget about Teacher Appreciation Week.
Hello, I'm Isaac Cole from SkyPoint Media, and welcome to this edition of On This Day in History, November 19th. In 1493, Christopher Columbus discovers Puerto Rico on his second voyage. In 1620, the Mayflower reaches historical Cape Cod. In 1805, Lewis and Clark reach the Pacific Ocean, which makes them the first European Americans to cross North America. In 1863, Abraham Lincoln delivers the Gettysburg Address to the public. In 1969, Apollo 12's Pete Conrad and Alan Bean are the third and fourth humans to walk and land on the moon.
Today's weather is 69 degrees, precipitation is at 0, humidity is at 28%, and wind is at 5 miles an hour. Make sure to bring those jackets and school attire. Have a good day, Somerset.
We'll be having an evening of entertainment on Saturday, November 21st. The show will start at 5 p.m. Pre-sold tickets are only $5 a seat. And you can buy those tickets at www.showtix4u.com, which is the link provided. You can also donate your time and or desserts, drinks, or other items at www.signupgenius.com. Thanks for your support.
You are invited to the middle and high school Somerset SkyPoint Art Show. On Thursday, December 3rd from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m., admission is free. You can order prints of your favorite artwork and photographs. Ordering will only be offered this night. Your order includes a high-resolution print and photo frame in assorted sizes. This is a great gift for the holidays and proceeds go back to the visual art department. Please show your support for these extremely talented art students by attending. The earth without art is just eh.
Attention all juniors. You and your parents are invited tonight to Mrs. Cash's College Information Night. Tonight at the Student Activity Center from 6 to 7 p.m. A UNLV representative will be there to answer questions about college applications, financial aid, and much more. See you there!
Hey dude, that was a heck of a game you had on Sunday.
Yeah, by next Sunday my juice box is going to be starting for you.
Okay, listen man, I've been having a rough year, yeah. I'm going to make my comeback.
It's been a rough while, man.
Oh my, ever since Jim Harbaugh left.
Hey, is it really you?
Oh, yeah, it is me. World-renowned, terrible quarterback, Colin Kaepernick.
And I'm Jay Cutler.
We're here to tell you guys about an exciting offer that we're giving to all of our students here at Somerset. Remember, tomorrow, the teachers that are playing in the Turkey Bowl on Tuesday will make their selections. It can be any high schooler or any middle schooler, and each teacher will pick one boy and one girl to represent the students that'll take on the teachers. You guys don't have much of a chance unless you bribe your teachers and get picked for it, so make sure you do that. Don't forget, the game will be played after middle school gets out on Tuesday. So anybody that's not picked, come out and support them. So who should I make this out to?
Jack.
Jack? All right, perfect. Hey, little buddy, you want to hold that? Do you want to go out for a long pass?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
He's actually dead.
Hi, this is Jake.
And this is Drake again.
And this is the end of day 58 of SkyPoint News.
And don't forget about Teacher Appreciation Week.
See ya.